them in a boxing ring, I always did. Don't count the days, make the days count. I'm Cassius Clay Jr., better known as Muhammad Ali. I was born on January 17, 1942 in Louisville, Kentucky. As a young child, I experienced racism. When I was 12 years old, my bike was stolen by two kids. And later on, a police officer named Joe Martin pulled up to the scene. I told him I believed him for stealing my bike. He convinced me not to get into any street brawls and took me to a boxing gym. I told him I wanted to be an amateur boxer. 6 weeks later, I won my first amateur boxing match due to the training Joe Martin taught me. Boxing became my life. At the age of 18, I won my first lightweight division. I began to prepare and train for the biggest bout of my life to date against Sonny Liston. Sonny Liston was favored to beat me, but in the seventh round, he gave up and I earned that heavyweight title. I then converted to Islam and changed my name to Muhammad Ali. When I was drafted to be in the Vietnam, I refused because I believed that war was wrong. I was unable to box for more than 3 years because of the conviction. In 1971, I lost my bid to regain the title against Joe Frazier when he knocked me down in the 15th round to Frazier, which was dubbed the fight of the century. In 1984, I had a match against Larry when I lost in a major fight against him. My last match was against Trevor Burbeck, 27-year-old. And while I was facing Parkinson's disease, I retired in 1980. I met a beautiful woman named Lonnie Williams who I met.
During the 2000s.
In the 2000s, I went numerous rewards in 2016.